Very simple turn on procedure. This is the momentary switch for precharge, and then a 100 amp breaker down here. So you just kind of push in like this. Now it's on, flip it up, and you're ready to go.